that solid position. One round left. Seven straight for FaZe. Most of this map was scratching your head, wondering if they were ever going to show up. And here we are, round number 30. G2 with one more chance. Trying desperately to marshal G2. Don't subject your fans to overtime. Don't subject yourselves to overtime. Not in the first map of the grand finals, not when you had such a lead. Look at the confidence instilled in Brokey now after a quiet start to the game. Now he's pushing up in towards holes. He's getting information. He's shrinking the map. Oh, miscommunication though. That's a disaster. An absolutely crumbled defense. I mean, God for the trade, but man.
Hunter gave that back, Nate out. You're absolutely right. That could be catastrophic. You'd want to work to get back in this situation if one small detail missed. The other aspect of this mental game is what we talked about getting back into the phase, but those nightmares, again, on this stage, does he start to crumble? Where does his mentality go? We've seen so many times the emotion that he has.
Well, they can't punish the evacuation from Closet. Twist, Silver Hole goes down, Jax is blind. Unfortunately, I think he spots him just before the flash pops. I'll tell you what, though, you want to talk about mind games. Kerrigan over at the Meeple.